distinguished guests in the gallery, including my daughter and her friends. Her name is Thuli. She's up there. Now, I just want to say to Thuli, Thuli, if you see anybody wearing a red overall and boots approaching you, run, my girl. Run. And don't look back. As we deliver this budget vote speech on the eve of Mandela
Thuli,
Day.
Thuli, Thuli.
Honorable Ntosi. I'm just greeting to you. No, Honorable Ntosi, that is completely
hey,
out of order.
Thuli.
Honorable Ntosi, that's completely out of order. Please continue.
And Commissar Dr. Ntosi is not married and is available.
We should not divorce the media freedoms we have from other freedoms that we enjoy in our country. Because as we are saying in our statement, if as a democracy, and I agree with my colleagues, if as a democracy we were to allow one set of freedoms, in this instance media freedoms, to be trampled upon, to be threatened, to be reversed, I can tell you with my eyes closed, you know, I have a Secretary General who likes to say that, the next set of freedoms will be your political freedoms. Your freedoms of association. They will also be trampled upon, they will be threatened, and the next set of freedoms will be all your freedoms and your democracy. Your very same constitution will be under threat.
You would not have thought that the ANC will be accused of, ANC of Madiba and Tambo will not be accused of being corrupt. For instance, the ANC of Madiba and Oliver Tambo will not be accused of self-serving. You know, have a leadership that is self-serving. Have a leadership that is not serving the people. Now, this is what we need to correct. The ANC of Madiba and Tambo will not be accused of a leadership that dispenses patronage. Well, if you don't do what is necessary, how are you self-correcting? Mm-hmm. If you don't do what is necessary, because it's when you are in the act of doing what is necessary that the people out there will say, yo, ubuyile utata, our ANC is back. It's when on the first day of the meeting of that NSC, you say, what are these five things you're going to do to bring back the ANC back to its values, to its principles, so that you give a clear signal to whoever, that, you know what, we are here to take the ANC back to where it belongs, to its people.
You know, I always tell people and speak from my heart, that, you know, most of the time we are away from our families. Away from our families, away from our loved ones, away from our kids. We spend most of our time here. All of us, except those, of course, who come from Cape Town. But many of us don't come from Cape Town. We spend our time here, day in and day out, in service of our people. We would like to wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas and a happy 20 and a happy New Year. Please just spend some time with your families. You know, we might be everywhere else, but when push comes to shove, people who will be with us when we need people around us are our families.